A fierce clash broke out between police and youths in Srinagar on Friday during a protest. The protesters unfurled Islamic State and Pakistan flags and also thanked JNU students for supporting the cause of Afzal Guru. The protesters pelted stones at the security forces and also raised slogans in support of 2001 Parliament convict Afzal Guru. Correspondent Fayaz from Srinagar for ANI.